I will not worship you. Jehovah is the only one who needs to be worshipped.